Hi, I'm Surbhi and we are at DPS 2017. I have with me Azad from SAP Labs. Welcome, Azad, to the conference.
Thanks a lot.
How has it been so far for you?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Actually, I am an ex-Microsoft employee, so I met a lot of good folks, my TL, my manager, yeah, a lot of good escalation engineers. So it was a very good learning experience. We actually got together and had some brainstorming sessions. So yeah, it was pretty much good experience.
Great. So who is your favorite speaker if we talk?
Karthik PK. Yeah.
Okay. And what has been your favorite session?
Session mostly related to SQL Server 2017 on Linux. So it is like after a long time SQL Server has actually came on Linux platform, so it's pretty much interesting. So yeah, I mean, now it will be competing against all other platforms who are already actually have mastered on Linux, so it will be very interesting actually.
Sounds good. So are you getting enough opportunities to meet new people, as you already said, and visit the sponsor booths and all that?
Right now, I mean, some of my folks have moved to US, and then right now they actually got an opportunity to meet here. Otherwise, it was not possible. Only like from social media we can interact, but this actually is a very good platform where all can actually get together and share the knowledge. So yeah, I mean, it's very good.
Is it your first time to DPS or you have been to SSGS?
It happened, I think, in 2015, right? Yeah, so 2015, 2016 I missed, and now I'm back again.
Yeah, returning attendee. So what is that one thing that you would, for which you would like to come back in DPS 2018?
Mostly, if it is possible, like in Microsoft TechEd, like some that kind of feature. So in that event, like new features are introduced, so something of that sort, if happens here, like a new feature announcement or something like that, so that will be very good.
That is something that will attract more people. Yeah. Okay, great. We really had a nice time talking to you, and we hope to see you again next year. Thanks.